projects, we develop a prototype from the armor data core we salvaged. Major Natalia says the black market vendors on Dante will provide the perfect cover for our research and field trials. Ever since we liberated...
Wait, what happened in the last game? What happened in Mech Assault 1?
Our mech warriors made a full recovery from his injuries, but he never really sleeps anymore. He's been unusually quiet lately, as if he senses something coming. I hope the prototype battle armor I've constructed pays off.
I think we fought like a terrorist organization, right?
Can't quite nail down. The mech warrior and I are going to scrounge the back alleys for an interface panel. Man, the Major never lets me go anywhere alone.
Hey man, I'm playing the sequel. I'd like to have like a vague idea of what the story is. I played the last one such a long time ago. It was like a year ago. Well, like a year and a half ago. Oh, what the heck? Oh, you can choose your, you can choose your mission. Just drops you right in there. Press start to view mission objectives. Why can't... Whatever. Alright, I have to... Alright, this is how you switch weapons. Isn't it kind of weird that they don't call it BattleTech? Am I supposed to kill this thing? Yeah, you can. Here. Alright, this is just a tutorial mission, huh? Like, you know, if you make
all the nav points I've set up, sir. I think I've located the down dropship.
If you make a Warhammer game, it's always, you know, Warhammer 40K and then whatever the game is called. But BattleTech games, they don't put the word BattleTech anywhere.
Sir, that mech has reflective armor. Lasers are less effective when it's engaged. Ballistic weapons and missiles will be unaffected, though.
Oh, man. This game's already too tough. Oh, you can hold this down a little bit. Oh, it's just doing a single shot. I mean, Battletech. I mean, it's not that silly. Is it any sillier than Warhammer 40,000? It's battle technology. You know?
Careful, sir. It's crawling with hostile mechs. I marked the crash survivor as a friendly. Help it. Save that friendly mech, sir. Remember, your reticle will change to green if you're currently targeting a friendly unit. So don't fire when it's green.
Okay, that's the friendly. Yo, are these... Is that gun good at all? Or what the fuck? You can suck their life
blood. Find out who was in the mech. He's a hell of a pilot.
Hello.
He? Not quite. But thanks for the hand. Mech warrior, why don't you escort your new friend back here? I think we need to have a little face-to-face.
What about Magic the Gathering?
Major Kurinsky. Nice little black op you're running here.
Alira. Might have known.
Wait, you two know each other?
Yeah, briefing boy. As you know, sometimes the Dragoons aren't too picky about who we do business with. She's a pirate.
You do know how to flatter.
Pirates do have jump.
The main character is just gonna stand there
Alira,
still
this is our operations
and not say any
Foster.
Words.
Lieutenant Foster.
You've met our unit's only mech warrior.
Yes, indeed. Didn't he take down Adeptus Strader?
You've been keeping
tabs
on us?
Oh, see, that's the
us?
First game. They're talking about the first game.
Word gets around. But word said he died.
Aw, he always pulls through. Especially when I'm tuning his ride.
So, bottom line. Who were the hostile forces, and why did they care enough to shoot you down?
I couldn't tell you.
So we got a problem, and a very easy solution. Your jump ship is in orbit?
The Jezebel, yes.
We need to get off this rock and figure out what is happening. We can get you to your jump ship if you'll take us to Northwind to rendezvous with the rest of the Wolf's Dragoons.
Deal.
Foster, hotwire an APC. We're gonna have to Trojan horse our way into the spaceport.
I'm on it.
Mech Warrior, you go ahead on foot.
On foot?
Don't worry, our boy has a knack for taking other people's toys.
Captain Dallas is gonna have our buster being
Does this late. Game not have difficulties?
Jonesy, I don't care if he yells as long as we get off
this game bonus. Just have the one difficulty? Oh.
If he yells, I'm filing a grievance.
I have
you
to do...
The tank hatch?
This is a Against stealth what? Mission? We're I have to do a stealth here. Mission?
Just keep an eye out for those dragoons.
What the fuck? Oh, I'm supposed to take thing. Over this tank.
Quit griping. I like griping.
How do we, okay.
Someone stay on our tank.
Alright. That's cool.
Sir, we need to get to the spaceport, but it's locked down. We're gonna try to sneak past.
Stop at the designated area for vehicle scan. Please do not move your vehicle during the scan.
Are we to report to the spaceport? Orders from the boss.
Everything checks out. Open the gates.
The boss? That actually worked.
What do you mean?
Stop at the designated area for passenger scan.
Passenger scan? Uh-oh. I should have taken the dude's clothes. How does it look different from this game?
You sure? Run the scan again. Negative again. No record at all.
What the fuck? Hey, open the door for me anyways.
It's a trick. Open fire.
They're onto us. Don't hold back. Let them have it.
Oh, hell. Oh, hell. It's too hard to shoot, guys.
Sir? We're taking fire. Can you give us a hand?
Can I run into him? Oh. Ah. Oh. What the hell? How was that? What? Dude, how are you supposed to aim at shit? There we go. We got him. That's too difficult. Oh, I do have different guns. Oops. Okay. Oh yeah, CNC.
Sir, the tank is equipped with a zoom for its cannons. Don't forget to use it.
Zoom, oh X. Should I play CNC? Yo, Crashy. What the heck are you doing? Dude, get out of my... I can't... You're physical, dude. I can't... Just fucking let me squeeze on by. Can destroy it. Yeah, I beat it. It was the first thing I did on the stream, was finish EDF. Saving progress. Thank you. That was a long save. It can kill the cyber. It can kill the cyber kaiju in one shot. That's how OP it is. Dude, why are you here? Oh my god. Oh, some fucking escort mission. Dude, get away from the bad guys. Well, the mothership, I believe, has less health than the kaiju, so I would think so. I think the cyber kaiju is the, it has the most health of anything in the game. What?
That's a hit. That's a hit. The bridge is down.
Oh shit, are those planes? Where's my friend at? He's over here. Dude, I'm playing Mech Assault, and I'm not in a mech? What the hell is this? Did I accidentally turn on Tank Assault? Dude, being able to track guys in this game is so hard. I'm gonna have trouble in the future, aren't I? What, Tank Assault? I mean, it could be cool. A tank-based gameplay could be cool. Since we beat EDF-1, that means we're finished with EDF until EDF-6 comes out. No more EDF. Obvious Spark does want me to play the, what is it called, Robot Alchemic Drive, or whatever the hell. Uh-oh. You got two of these goons? Like, what the fuck? Dude, oh my god, the fucking escort, dude. Alright, these guys don't have that much health. I want Sandlot, of course.
Your choice, cowboy. Whatever ride you want to take.
I mean, I'm assuming the mech is gonna be what you're supposed to take, the mech. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I mean, I want Sandlot to keep making EDF games, of course, but I want them to... It would be cool to see them actually make, you know, something else. I would just like to see them try to make a, you know, different game.
There's the spaceport. Now, how do we get in? First, out these guards.
Dang, man, how much health do you need? Like, I hope, after EDF-6, I hope they don't jump right into EDF-7 as their next hit. I'd like there to be, like, you know, a breather before they go into EDF-7. Wanna see them try to make a new game? I mean, we already have EDF spin-offs. People are already making, like, you know, World Brothers. World Brothers and shit like that. Oh yeah, there's the EDF shmup game. I can play that. To get out of the mech and press the button. What the fuck is Simon Says? What? No, it's not Simon Says, it's just I have to press. Okay. Cool mini game.
Alright, we made it. Good work, everyone. Foster, let's get the Icarus up and running so Alira can give us a lift out of the system on the Jezebel.
It's gonna take some time to fire up the engines of the Icarus, sirs.
And look at that pod.
Mech Warrior, you know your job. Buy us that time. Now that we have one of your toys here, it shouldn't be so bad.
I have a fully powered mech ready to rock. She's reading all green. Sir, if you seal the gates on either end, it'll buy time. Get over there and blow the panels.
What? Brother, I'm trying to get into the other robot. Oh! Oh! Damn. Okay. I see. I gotcha. I like how my,
it's gonna take some time to fire up the engines of the Icarus, sir.
Just fade away.
If you seal the gates
away
on either end, it'll buy time. Get over there and blow the panels.
Oh shit, I'm already getting shot at? Brother, I'm trying to... Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Tunnels. Mech Warrior, you know what to do. Knock them down.
Attention all personnel. Lock down and evacuate the area.
Knock them down? Which tunnel? Are these the tunnels that I can knock down? Okay. Dude, auto-aim at the guy. Dude, how come that auto-aim is so shitty on the other weapon?
Mech Warrior, now get the gate at the other end.
Mayday, Mayday! This is Tower 1. We are under attack. Mayday!
Fuck you. Wait, oh, I have to grab the health. Gimme. Yeah, this thing doesn't have jump jets. Yeah. No! I hit. You press A for the hacking game. No! You gotta be fucking kidding me. That is so fucking garbage.
It's gonna take some time to fire up the engines of the Icarus, sirs. Sir, if you seal the gates on either end, it'll buy time. Get over there and blow the panels.
Alright, don't shoot me, you fucking cocksuckers. Fuck you.
Tunnels. Mech Warrior, you know what to do. Knock them down.
It's gonna take some time to fire up the engines of the Icarus, sirs. Sir, if you seal the gates on either end, it'll buy time. Get over there and blow the panels.
Didn't.
Mech Warrior, you know what to do. Knock him down.
Attention all personnel. Lock down and evacuate the area.
No! Oh my god, I hit the wrong one. Okay. Alright, I really have to make sure there's no... Okay, well, it's like I can just turn the fucking thing off and not get zapped by some asshole.
Sir, bogey's bearing down on you.
Who? Is that these? Hello? Yo, who are these guys? Just some turrets that just spawned in?
Mech Warrior, you need to help us out here. We're taking fire.
Oh my goodness, come on. What the hell type of layout is this?
Spaceport. Watch out! Whatever those mechs are, they have null sig systems. Won't be able to get a weapons lock if the null sig is active.
Don't worry, Foster. We have a professional on the job.
Did you fail to jump over the damn... Saving? They checkpoint you right now? Oh, that thing is dropping the turrets. I see.
Major, this is Alara. It may be in our best interest to look closely at those mechs.
Foster, you heard the woman. Get out there and salvage what you can.
Roger that. I'm
Wait, there's the plane. Oh, he did die. What the fuck? That's fine. I didn't even use this. What the hell? There's another enemy? Hello? He's on the other side of this door. Oh, there is a guy behind me. What the? Who's this car? what is it? What am I supposed to do right now?
Sirs, this is a data core, just like the one we recovered from Helios. Most of the battle armor systems were built from the first one. This new one seems to be about stealth and null sig. How did it end up here?
Another part of the puzzle I intend to find out.
You think I get copyright? Or like, they try to take my Twitch channel down if I watched the Mech Assault TV show? On stream?
I have to say, your mech warrior certainly does deliver. They had that spaceport locked down tight.
That's nothing. You should have seen him back on Helios. He was-
Can it, Foster. Alira, we need a jump point out of this system.
Right.
The jump points are all covered.
Don't tell me that the Jezebels never made a pirate jump before. I don't care how you do it. Just get us there in one piece. Get me the tactical data. We have to figure out if we're the sideshow or the main event.
Well, we aren't alone in this fight. Whoever they are, they're giving it to the whole inner sphere.
Wait, this is odd. Not all these conflicts are over what I would call strategic objectives. I can't help thinking, why would they come after Dante? This is a backwater. There's nothing here but us. That's it! Get us to Northwind, now!
Buckle up, folks.
Thestria?
Major, we have a problem. We must have misjumped. I'm reading the planet as Thestria. We're in House Karita's space.
Great. A detour is the last thing we need. Foster, I want you analyzing that data core we salvaged from the Null Sig mechs back on planet Dante. I need answers, and something tells me that data core has them.
Yeah, it does. Those remind me of the Quake 2 intro.
I'm no pirate, but I sure as hell know the difference between Northwind and Thestria.
He's got a power glove.
Stand down, Lieutenant Foster. Alira, any explanation for this snafu?
No. Pirate jumps are tricky things.
It looks like House Karita is being hit by the same people that hit us. Alira, how long to get the jump engines back online?
At least 2 days.
Foster, prep the Icarus. We're going down to get some answers. Let's see if the mech warrior can't turn this invasion around. Oh, and bring that stealth data core. I want you cross-checking it against the armor core for anything useful.
Foster, give me a report. We have hostile forces hitting the House Karita troops hard.
God, this looks like a RTS cutscene.
Mech Warrior, get ready for immediate action. We're coming down right on top of them. Save those Karita boys.
Oh.
I prepped the Stiletto Mech we salvaged back on Dante. Should be just the ride you want for jungle fighting.
Unknown forces, thank you for the assistance.
Oh, what the heck?
We are the Wolf's Dragoons, and it is our pleasure.
Wolf's Dragoons, thank you for your help.
Whoa, it's a flamethrower? Who's shooting at me? Dude, that's pretty badass. Goddamn flamethrower weapons.
We'll remember the debt we owe.
I'm reading multiple hostiles inbound.
I'm afraid we will not survive another attack. Can you assist?
You heard him, Mech Warrior. Get in there. Sir, the stalker has shooting at me. Activate your defense, and you're highly resistant to ballistic weapons such as auto cannons and machine guns. Pretty slick, if I do say so myself.
flame room down. Grab the loot. Okay, I guess I can't get the... Alright, come on, tank friend. How do you go faster? I think if you strafe movement... My eyes might be playing tricks on me, but maybe strafe. Strafe running actually is a little quicker.
Another Karita base.
That's bullshit.
Foster, give me a report.
Unknown forces, thank you for the assistance.
We are the Wolf's Dragoons, and it is our pleasure.
Wolf's Dragoons, thank you for
I died because I was too close. I was standing too close to the guy that died. Doesn't that make the flamethrower kind of sucks for the flamethrower? Overheating. I forgot that that was even a mechanic in this game.
We're reading multiple bases under assault. Let's go help them. Foster, get us some nap points.
Another Karita base. They're really going at it over there.
Don't. What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
The forces of House Karita are in.
How am I getting one-shotted? Thank you. Seriously, what in the absolute fuck is one-shotting me? It's like, if I run sideways, it's faster. Fine, I guess I'll play this, like, extra careful, I guess. I
nearing
won't
another
go
Karina
up.
Base. They're really going at it over there.
I got him to limp.
It seems that the enemy forces have a stronghold. Mech warrior, go clean them out.
Who the heck is this guy? He's still locking the door. The button's on the outside. What the hell? Hey, look alive over there. He's not doing anything. Okay, I just got knocked down. I thought I could just die. I'm so afraid of just getting one-shotted out of nowhere.
Those doors can't be blown. Too thick. There's gotta be a terminal nearby you can hack. Be careful. You're extremely vulnerable on foot.
Like a bug. Take out these hostiles so we can get on with our mission.
Guys, oh my goodness.
Sensors are clear. Good job. Now we have to figure out what's going on here and who they are.
We're not okay. I was getting shot at, but alright.
Okay, listen up, Mech Warrior. Mechs are the key to winning any war. The more we get and the less they have, the better. I have an idea for a lesson in audacity. I'm going to drop you in a prototype battle armor right inside the enemy base. You're gonna grab a mech and walk it back. Repeat as needed. Sound good?
I'm reading support vehicles, as well as active mechs. You won't be able to steal all of them.
Mm. Oh, I'm in the little guy. I'm a little robot.
Drop you on the ridge on the west side of the base.
You should be able to use your mortar to take the enemy out from
this
ridge. Then go down and steal a mech.
To detach from the VTOL, just activate your jump jets.
Alright, I'm so sick.
Those enemies are getting frisky. Make sure they don't shoot me, please. Mech Warrior, I'm taking serious damage.
Okay,
you need
fine,
to deploy and let me get this VTOL out of here.
Aha, I slid in. Well, that was a very short time to be this little mech. Uh-oh. I'm already switching to a big mech.
We have hostile forces stealing mechs. I repeat, hostile forces stealing mechs.
Hotshot, get that mech back to the Icarus so we can give it a better paint job.
Sir, I'm reading two possible routes back. One is heavily guarded, and for the other, you'll need to use jump jets.
Oh, wait. Oh, man, that guy's way too smart. Man, it, come on. Oh, this thing sucks. second, why does this thing suck so bad? I do have another mech here that I can, so I can just hop out if this thing's close enough. Wait, oh fuck me, this thing was a spawner the entire time. Digit. We good.
Good job. Now get that one back here.
Man, why is this guy so fucking tough? Did you fucking die? Holy shit. Fucking thank you. Oh, I killed that guy. Oh my god, he's fucking turrets up top. This robot. This is the mad. Wait, was that a... Did it say mad dog?
Stop them! They stole my mech!
Alright, now we have the guns to fight back!
Oh, this doesn't have any jetpack. There's no jetpack on this thing. Dude, our ship is like right next to the fucking...
Good job, sir. We'll need all the weapons we can get.
That's one. Hop on and I'll get you back out there. And you might not have to destroy all the defenders. We're just here for the mechs. Your call. On the way to the eastern side of the base.
Dude, this little robot is actually pretty strong. Wait, what the hell? Thank you.
Now we're talking serious upgrade in firepower.
I think one more mech should do it. Let's do this, Mech Warrior. En route to Western Drop Zone.
I'm reading hostiles inbound on the Icarus, requesting assistance. Mech Warrior, you need to help us out here. We're taking fire.
No. Don't call it. I can't walk between his legs. This one's fucked up.
I'm reading hostiles, moving on the Icarus. I think they want their mechs back.
Foster, if you have any of our new mechs online, get out there and help. Try not to get yourself killed, and stay out of the Mech Warrior's way.
All right, now this is what I'm talking about.
Remember, Lieutenant, this is war, not a game. Keep your head in the fight.
It is not like EDF radar. Dude, don't walk in front. Trying to press.
I'm dropping off salvage.
Which button is it to do the super?
Okay, listen up. We have a large number of hostiles out there. From radio traffic, there seems to be friendlies as well. It's a full-on battle. Mech Warrior, recon the swamp and see if you can't hook up with some Caritans. I'll support from the VTOL. I'll try to keep you in supply and give you an eye in the sky.
The mad dog. You got the dog barking. Yeah, what was the button? I don't know. Maybe the mad dog doesn't have any supers. Oh no, here's a super. That does whatever it does. How would you be able to figure out what's your mech special? How would you even figure that out? Their noses, when they hit the ground, they just do like a little bounce.
Mech Warrior, the Caritans are up ahead. They're friendly and will lead you to the next group of enemies.
Hello.
You guys are supposed to lead me. Why you now you're following me?
We are tracking a large enemy force. It would be an honor to fight at our side in the face of this hostile incursion.
Another force of mechs is coming for you. Watch yourself.
Let them come. We are ready.
Hey.
Tiger, I'm getting some strange readings. Something big is coming your way.
Oh, shit.
Assault mechs inbound. That has to be the enemy commander. We sure kicked the hornet's nest this time. Hotshot, more salvage on the way.
What, that guy's already dead. This guy seems so... Easy peasy.
This isn't over yet. We still have to figure out what's going on here and all over the inner sphere.
Okay. Really did seem like...
Okay, listen up. We're about to drop you into a hotbed of enemy activity. Get down there and see what they're up to.
Sensors are picking up very heavy anti-air missile defenses. I can't pinpoint them, so we'd better send something with a small radar signature.
Sounds like a plan, Breaking Boy. Mech Warrior, get ready. I think you have exactly the small radar signature we're looking for. We're gonna hot drop you in your battle armor. Find and eliminate those anti-air defenses. See if you can acquire a mech while you're at it. Good hunting.
Scramble all units. Incoming hostile.
Oh, all right,
sir,
actually,
you are gonna need more firepower. You're gonna have to find a bigger mech or something with a mighty big gun. Just more than you have now.
Well, I think I'm gonna call it a day here. Now, let me see. Let's get a campaign. Swamp Rock. Oh, I think I skipped the first level.
Conquest. is the way of life.
Oh, it's Xbox Live. I see. Game demos. What demos you got here? Forza Motorsport and Dungeon Siege 2. Okay. GG. See you next time. Later.